Because you're not an idiot. Let's just humor him. Yates likes his little games. Don't be long.
You got my message.
You'd never get caught on camera. Not unless you wanted to be seen. So what's the play?
You're not the only one who's been busy, 47. I'm this close to becoming the next Constant. I'll be able to dismantle Providence from the inside. Only one man stands in my way. Don Yates. That weasel was the partner's legal counsel for years. He's the top candidate. But remove him from the playing field.
It won't work. If Edward suspects...
I will convince him you acted alone. Retaliation for Gray. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
The Herald, Tamara Vidal. She has eyes everywhere, and they're all fixed on you. The plan won't work unless we take her out.
She never leaves my side for long. Whatever your plan is, I'll help you if I can.
You're sure about this?
As sure as I'll ever be. Here, I got you an invitation, just like old times. Come find me when it's done. Good luck, 47.
Ready, Pam? 3, 2, 1, and...
For more than 2 decades,
Valentina must be over the moon about Don stepping down. She's been living alone here for, what, 6 years? Ever since the scandal that ruined her career.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates, señor. May I see your invitation, please? Gracias, señor. Enjoy the party.
Thank you. So, you must know everything that goes on at the event. Care to give me the lowdown?
Let's see. Most of the guests have already arrived. And let me tell you, it's like a Forbes 500 convention in there. Most are high-profile clients of Morgan, Yates and Korn. But the Yates are still no shows. Word is, they're still up at the house.
Haven't made an entrance yet. Curious. Any idea why?
Well, I probably shouldn't be saying this, but word is that Yates was in a great mood this morning, but that all changed when the letter arrived.
The letter?
Yeah. An honest-to-God letter delivered by courier. I mean, who writes letters anymore? Anyway, it must have been bad news, because Senor Yates heard the plant off the balcony. Big heavy one, too. It almost hit Isabel, one of...
Thank God it's finally over. That extra security detail was driving my wife. It's great.
Hello there.
Hey!
Tamara Vidal. I'm here for the tourists.
Ah, yes. Miss Vidal. My apologies. I didn't recognize you. Let me sign you in.
Luther, Burnwood's flying solo. I want all eyes on. Let's see what she does. And Luther, redeploy the birds and key in on the party area. We're spread too thin, too many blind spots. Anyone as much as sneeze in the wrong direction, I want to know.
All done. And I see your tour guide is none other than Gabriel Vargas, the state's chief winemaker. Well, this is a rare privilege. You and Don Yates must be very close.
Yes, about 400 meters, I should say.
Pardon me?
Never mind. I'll just wait here for my companion. Carry on.
Don't stare. Busted heads for less. That man's a beast.
Oh, I know the stories. Starting out with narcotics.
Corvo, got a message from the boss. Duty calls.
Let me guess, the Burnwood woman.
That's right. Gates has arranged for the chief winemaker to take Burnwood and Tamara Vidal on a grand tour of the estate. Wants you to tag along.
Not for my sparkling personality. This Burnwood woman sure has his panties in a twist. Wonder what the deal is.
Yates' business is his business. Just get yourself ready and sign into the visitor center. Have a drink on my behalf.
I don't drink. Makes me sentimental.
Mr. Yates. Yeah, I could. You aren't telling me what I'm... Okay. Yeah. In fact, a couple of spots come to mind. On the tour or after. Stand by. So you're not sure? Does that mean there's a plan A? One where I don't stand a 50-50 chance of getting caught? I mean, you do realise the risk here, boss. Broad daylight, workers around. Who exactly is this Burn?
Huh?
Yeah, right. It's a nice gesture.
But if I'm going to be one of these heralds, you need to start letting me in on a few things. Caution and modesty. Okay. So who's this fool? Take it.
I'm more of a
fool. No, that's wrong. I've just never framed an urban legend. Very potent. I like it.
Tell me you didn't.
I said petroleum. No,
tell me you didn't forget.
It's not rocket science.
Okay. I didn't forget the asado torch, Miguel.
But you did, though. Didn't you, Pablo?
Already?
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet.
Oh! What is that now, huh? Us too. You just don't know it. You don't know. I bet she's never been in the same room as her. All right.
Get inside that safe back there?
Of course. I'm human.
Any luck?
Nah, not yet. I bet it's something cool, though. It's usually...
What was that? Ah! Shit! I'm down!
Thank you. Take a good look at this woman. What do you see? A monster? Revolutionary fanatic.
All right.
It was a short stint, but they made their mark. The Ark Society will never be the same. Take my hands. Still, I can't imagine what old Byron was.
I take it Edward told you to shackle right. Any idea why?
You know what?
Trust is earned. Still. Until Edwards is satisfied you're not sailing under a false flag, I will be his eyes and ears.
I meant, why you?
I suppose I'm more perceptive than most.
You're also very loyal. My guess is Edwards' decision to make me a herald is not too popular with the other heralds.
We were at war about 5 minutes ago. Some people are funny like that.
But not you.
I admire the craft, the audacity. Everyone said Providence was untouchable and a long UK. The way I feel.
That cold. I like you more already.
Touché.
Yeah.
Why are you here, Burnwood?
Didn't you know? I have tango fever.
Thing is, nobody held a gun to your head. Why did you take his offer?
It was time for a change.
I'll say. Learning the truth about your partner. Harsh. But you see, I've read your ICA so far. All those years, you never took a contract for money or glory. Only to serve your personal brand of vigilante justice.
Wait, wait, wait!
You know why. Trust is earned. Until Edwards is satisfied you're not sailing under a false flag, I will be fine. I meant why.
But not you.
I admire the craft, the audacity. Everyone said Providence was untouchable. And
no.
The way I see it, it doesn't look that cold.
I like you more already.
Touché.
I dare say congratulations are in order.
Close call, though. I was third in the line of succession, after Robert and Sierra Knox. And the pesky Kronstadt board of directors.
Why are you here, Burnwood?
Didn't you know? I have tango fever.
Thing is, nobody held a gun to your head. Why did you take his offer?
It was time for a change.
I said, learning the truth about your partner. You see, I heard your answer. All those years, you never took a contract for money or glory, only to serve your personal brand of vigilante justice, targeting those who rise above the law, except for yourself, of course. But hey, everyone's a hypocrite. Still. Makes you wonder.
I was wasting my potential. I did garbage duty for 30 years, and where did it get me?
You certainly kept the world's coroners on their toes.
Okay. Edwards is right. Power never dies. It only changes hands. And his hands? Well, I figure the world could do a lot worse.
You admire him.
I thought resisting power was noble. But revolution is a young person's game. It's easy to tear down. Much harder to build. I figure I can be Edward's conscience. God knows I have the practice. Did I pass your test?
It was hardly the Pledge of Allegiance, but it's the best I could expect from a free-thinking radical.
Doing here, Dexy?
Monumental records are long-term clients of Morgan.
Almost there.
I thought we
had a slight equipment mixed up, but my esteemed brother is taking care of it.
He's like evil incarnate.
See that he does. A lot of hungry people here, especially me.
Hey, Future Federation, right? I think we cooked at your election party once.
That's right.
How was it?
Underspiced.
I'm saying, no other law firm has this kind of grand.
Humor me for a second. Gotta check in with security.
Don't suppose I have a choice.
We trust in you, Private.
What do you believe in, Vidal?
I believe most people need to be led.
Going young.
They want it too, mind you. They've just been brainwashed by liberal humanism to think it's something to resist, something to be ashamed of.
Might is right. Is that it?
Any dumb mob or chest-pounding gorilla has might. I believe in merit, the rule of competence. Those who are born with superior skills and intellect have a moral obligation to lead. It's as simple as that.
Wow. You're just a social media shitstorm waiting to happen, aren't you?
Don't talk to me about privilege. When the enemy's at the gates, you want the best man leading the charge, privileged or not. Questioning natural hierarchies is a peacetime luxury. And it only leads to chaos and decline.
Starting to get fed up with all of this.
I was third in the line of succession.